look out for the hockey show in 2006, because we'll be back on Channel 31. We've had a wonderful year there, Miles.
We'll be bigger than Ben-Hur.
And what better way to go out and send off season 2005 than with a best of package that we've put together for your enjoyment. And ladies and gentlemen, until 2006,
keep dribbling. It's the first ever episode of the Hockey Show on Channel 31, and what a night it's going to be.
It's coming round again, the slowly creeping hand of time in its command. Soon enough it comes and settles in its place. Its shadow in my face puts pressure in my day. Slipping right through my hand. These days turned out nothing like I had planned.
To all you youngsters out there, it's obviously something to aspire to, and it's obviously to win a premiership, because these guys have the time in their lives.
We're just not that good, I don't think, Benny.
You can't say that.
Settles in its place, a shadow in my face, pressure in my day. Soon enough it comes, here it is again, slowly creeping in, time in its command. Soon enough it comes, settles in its place, it's a pressure in my day. Dignified name. This life, well, it's slipping right through my hand. These days turned out nothing like I had planned. Control, well, it's slipping right through my hand.
What would you say if we could give you girls some tickets to the Hockey at the Commonwealth game?
Yes, thank you.
We don't actually have tickets.
Shot! Goal! Unbelievable, Hugh!
They must get this goal to get back into the game.
Goal! Green Lamb, look at the celebration for Green Lamb. Is he happy with that?
Let's see where Hocking there. Oh! Joe Francis, great goal.
Cross goal,
yes! Lisa Barty for Altona.
She's up by this.
I'm a veteran.
Yep. Goal! Great strike there. What a driving in.
Hockey show, cheer, beauty.
My least favourite one was when Dave Wandsworth clocked me on the nose. And sometimes I gotta wonder why I still talk to the bloke.
Slowly creeping.
Seeing you at the hockey centre.